Hello, and welcome to another part of Let's Play Breakdown with Cyrus106. And last time we left off, I got my ass mowed down by a tank because I did something stupid. Which is funny because the other option is to just sit in this thing and get blown up, which is also stupid. So it's a stupid situation. Why, certainly. Swear to God, if I see another button in the next 5 minutes, I'm going to cut someone's dick off and feed it to them. Hey, buttons, they're everywhere. I see buttons in my dreams. Buttons stalk me after school. Buttons rule my life. Thank you, Breakdown. You officially scarred me. Buttons now rule my life. That is all. I can't even button the buttons on my tie because they're related to buttons. What have you done to me? Oh, I'm just driving along this peacefully boring tunnel and, you know, the usual, stuff. Holy shit, a rocket! Oh, my spleenus! I tried to jump out, but the auto lock on made me get stuck. God. Do you know how you cancel auto lock on? You hit B. Oh, and did I mention that the lock on button is A, the X button is the pickup stuff and the right trigger, so you gotta take your button off A and hit B, which doesn't sound that bad, but whenever you're stuck to a ladder about to drive into a fucking tank, you're not like, oh man, I better press the B button. You're like, oh man, I need to get the dick out of this cart thingy. What is this thing anyway? I don't even know what I'm driving. That's never a good sign when you're driving an out of control vehicle and you don't know what it is. That is never a good sign. In fact, I think that's a sign that you're a complete moron. And then again, we gotta consider who we're talking about. Alright, we're taking this to my approach, not the herp derp, I'm awaiting here. First I'm gonna say hi to my shadow. Hi, Mr. Shadow. I'm gonna teabag you. Yeah, I just molested my own shadow. That's pretty fucked up. Jump out! Yeah, fuck tanks. Holy dicks, it fired! It hacks! Why did you get up backwards, Derrick? It fired, like, through it. What the fuck? I guess this tank doesn't know how to aim downwards. Okay, then. So, you're a tank. And, you're scary. I'm just gonna run. You can kill a tank, but I don't want to. You don't have to. So, I'm not going to. Wait, I have to go back. Shit! Go! Go, Derrick! Go! Whew. Okay, I made it. I made it! Victory dance! Victory dance! I'd love to do a victory dance, but there's a loading screen! Victory slide and roll! Victory slide and roll! Okay, open the door, Derrick. Glowy arm! I guess you never need a flashlight in this game because you have a glowing arm, which is awesome, might I add. Derrick, light shit up, please. Okay. That didn't help. So, what's in... Oh my god. I finally got it. Yes! I got Shockwave. I got the best ability. Well, it's not the best, but I love it. Now I can go and be Guile. Because Guile's theme goes with everything. You see, kids, they listen to the rap, and it gives them the brain damage, so you listen to Guile's theme. Fucking blocking asshole! Ah! No! No, I don't care! No! I hate you! No! No, 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 fuck me. Oh my god, what the hell just happened? Go home and be a family man! No! Go home and be a fucking family man, you asshole! Fuck you! Fuck you! Family man, dickhead! Family man. Oh shit. Holy ass, that hurt. There's still two of you? What the fuck? Ow! Ow! Pain. Ah, well, I used both my shockwaves. As you can see, it uses a fuckload of energy. And I didn't kill either of the elites. Son of a horse cock. They just had to ruin my moment. I was enjoying the fact that I had this power. And the game's like, lol, fuck you, Rafflecopters. You just straight up killed me, game, thanks. Drink that soda, Derrick, please. Just drink it. Drink your prune juice! Okay, we drink our prune juice. We are happy. Happy people. You know what isn't happy? Me. Why? Because I gotta fight two of these dickheads. Not one! Hold on, where's the other one? Where's the other one? I demand to see him first. Fuck you! He blocked it! This is what I was talking about! He fucking blocked it! Oh, Jesus Christ. Stop blocking, you asshole! Jesus Christ, ow! I missed! This is bad. Now do you realize why I overreacted in the last episode, episode 9 to that one elite? Now do you understand my pain? Am I suffering? Now do you understand how I feel about fucking doing the same scene over again? Pain without love. I can't get enough of this pain. Okay, game, I'm really happy for you and I'm gonna let you force me to do this fight, but I'm not gonna do the fight. I am a fucking pussy and I'm proud of it. No, seriously, I'm gonna win this fight. Fuck it. I'm not running this time. I will face you, mofugga. I will face you, bitch. Do the power thing, Derrick. Damn. And you, asshole, stop blocking it. That's one down. Bring it on, asshole. No hit. Flawless victory, motherfucker. Flawless victory. No. Six hits? It upgraded me again. Now that I've beaten you, I can say a witty one-liner. You will go home and be a Talon family man. Yes! Okay, now that I'm happy, soul. His soul is gone! No! Oh well, I didn't need it because I didn't get hit!
Flawless victory.
Take his shit. That felt really good. I just want to reiterate. I don't know how to fucking say it. I feel damn good right now. So good that I want to butcher the English language by saying roof. Let's go to the rooftop. Yes, Derrick. Follow Gordon Freeman's footsteps. God damn it, I'm reminded of Half-Life again. I thought I was taking a break from that game. Grr. I've been playing that game since I was 8. It gets a little old sometimes. I said it. It gets old sometimes. Holy shit. Motherfucker, more you bugs. Now, don't you get the idea that nobody likes you? You should go be depressed and lonely in the back of the classroom? Billy, I'm talking about you! You too, Sasha. Wadasha. Now, Derrick, break the laws of what the fuck, that vent is really tiny. How are you gonna fit in that? And fit in it!
Yes.
Because you saw how bulky he was. There's no way in hell he's fitting in this. Then turning around. How are you turning around? I'm gonna stop questioning this game's logic. It's a fucking fiction, anime, video game thing. Majigger, majonger, mabuber, my rocket launcher! Can you kick with the rocket launcher again? There's a kick, I swear. There's a kick. I hear bugs. Son of a mother duck! There's so many of them!
Kaboosh!
There's one left, really. Dink! Okay, he's dead. There's another one! Dink! Another one? Go away! There we go. What was so important that you had to go back there, huh? Nothing. Really? There was nothing back there. I could have just ran by them. Good waste of a grenade. Could have actually used something on something useful. Oh, and I'd like to make another point. As you can see, I wasn't kidding about everything being gray. It's more gray. More gray. Gray door. Okay. Hey, Alex. Hey, we meet back. What's up, girl? I'm sorry about groping your boot. Wow, you're really bloody. And why am I locked on? Holy shit! Ow! I just got bit slapped. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to touch your tits. Please don't kill me. Ah! There's two of you. What the fuck? Ah! Holy shit! Why am I fighting Alex? Oh, I can't hurt a girl. What the fuck? What's that? I heard an alien girl. Shut up. Cat. Oh, wait, I thought that was a cat. It looked like a cat's tail. I'm getting distracted. Come here, bitch. Ow, my spleenus. Fuck, she's beating the shit out of me. Ah, she's kicking my ass. Fuck both of you. Please? Tonight? What you doing tonight, babe? Never mind, you're dead. And I have a microcentimeter of health. Ooh, a big red orb. I'm fine now. Yeah, I'm totally fine right now. So, I just killed Alex? Question mark? Twice? Is that kind of homicide? It was kind of self-defense. She was beating the shit out of me for groping her. Hi, you're not dead. Karate chop, bitch. Kick! Oh, wait, that's not a kick. Oh, well. That's a kick. Boosh! Why aren't you dead? Don't get back up! Stay on the floor, I like it that way. Wink, wink, nudge, nudge. Wait, that's just a stealth whore! Ah, I thought I was actually beating a woman. Wife beaters! Zing! Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba! I beat women, what the fuck is that? Alright, just do the limbo. Do the limbo, do the limbo, do the limbo. That is totally not an explosive tripwire or anything. I shudder at the thought of what part we're coming up to. Holy shit, there's another one. We are getting to the part that terrifies me. This part, oh, bad memories. I'm taking a break. I'll see you guys in the next part because I have a bad feeling. Later.